The partnership between Herren and Beppe Construction brought forth the exceptional capabilities of the Liebherr R9250 Super Long Reach Excavator. This powerful equipment, featuring remarkable reach and resilience, tackles challenging operations beyond conventional machinery's scope. Its elongated boom enables access to previously inaccessible locations, making it ideal for intricate construction operations. Engineered for robustness and accuracy, the Liebherr R9250 transforms demanding tasks into precise execution, advancing the frontiers of construction engineering. In April 2017, at Port Garden Pier in Nagoya, the dredging vessel GOSHO, operated by Kojimagumi, captured attention during a demonstration coordinated by Japan's Ministry of Land, Infrastructure, Transport, and Tourism. GOSHO demonstrated its exceptional capabilities by extracting a massive quantity of water, securing recognition in the Guinness Book of World Records as the world's largest dredger. Its remarkable efficiency in managing water and sediment confirmed its position as a record-setting vessel. Among heavy machinery, the Liebherr 9800 and 9600 excavators stand as unrivaled giants in mining operations. The 9800, weighing a massive 800 tons and equipped with a 47 cubic yard bucket, delivers impressive capacity by lifting 90 tons of earth per load. Its companion, the R9600, weighs in at 600 tons and carries a 42 cubic yard bucket that delivers exceptional results. These engineering marvels represent the pinnacle of mining equipment, designed for the most challenging excavation projects. The colossal dimensions of the bucket are remarkable, dwarfing any individual who stands next to it. Each element of this equipment is engineered for tackling enormous and intricate operations, showcasing its capacity to handle the weightiest and most substantial materials effortlessly. The giant-sized bucket substantially decreased the duration and labor needed for demanding operations. Witnessing this engineering wonder at work reflects human ingenuity and the remarkable progress in industrial equipment development. Observe the NESSIE trencher demonstrating its capabilities at low tide, effectively managing complex subsea operations with its robust cutting system. The machine creates accurate pathways across the ocean floor, facilitating smooth installation of underwater communication infrastructure. Despite challenging environments, the NESSIE trencher operates with exceptional accuracy and force, establishing itself as the superior choice for intensive seabed excavation work, achieving remarkable outcomes where alternative equipment may struggle. The Hitachi EX8000 stands as the most massive excavator in Hitachi's equipment lineup. This powerhouse machine operates on dual Cummins diesel engines that deliver remarkable performance levels. Its impressive 40 cubic meter loading shovel, or 43 cubic meter backhoe bucket, enables swift completion of substantial workloads. The machine features computerized engine pump monitoring systems to ensure optimal operational efficiency. This robust excavator is engineered for continuous round-the-clock operation while maintaining its steadfast reliability and durability. Multiple maintenance-friendly systems are integrated to ensure safe excavator operation. The EX8000's construction incorporates a sturdy rigid box design and solid cast track frame, along with heavy-duty lower rollers, track links, and drive tumblers. Despite its complex build, component replacements remain uncomplicated, reducing maintenance downtime significantly. This efficient design approach maximizes the machine's productive hours at the worksite. The National Group's LIEBHERR T282C Ultra-Class trucks represent a groundbreaking advancement in mining transport vehicles, setting new standards in dimensions, load capabilities, and technical advancement. These vehicles boast an impressive carrying capacity, reaching 363 metric tons, enabling efficient transportation of massive material volumes per journey. This remarkable load capability decreases the required number of trips, enhancing operational efficiency and reducing fuel usage, leading to substantial cost reductions. Their advanced technology and massive transport capacity make them ideal for major mining projects. The XC9350 stands out as a remarkable electric-powered wheel loader in today's market. As the industry's highest capacity energy recovery loader, it combines exceptional performance with a 150-ton weight and an 18 cubic meter bucket capacity. This electric-driven machine excels at supporting mining dump trucks ranging from 130 to 200 tons, specifically designed for short-distance material transport in open-pit mining operations. The XC9350 incorporates sophisticated features including an electronic direct flow hydraulic system, load sensing capability, steering controls, and innovative energy conservation systems. At bridge construction sites, the scene is always bustling with movement. Specialized equipment plays a vital role in establishing pier foundations, placing the diversions, and reinforcing the groundwork. For example, substantial LB drilling equipment is commonly used for foundation operations, while the LRB-125XL unit is frequently deployed for sheet pile installation. These specialized machines are fundamental to maintaining the durability and soundness of bridge structures, and watching them operate is a remarkable sight. In today's landscape, where dependable and productive resource extraction is vital, the P&H 4100 drive mining shovels serve as essential equipment. These massive machines enable mining operations to deliver superior output even in difficult environments. Through their deployment, companies can enhance operational workflows, improving productivity and reducing operational expenses. The AC drive system delivers marked improvements in power efficiency and reduces equipment degradation, making P&H 4100 excavators key elements in the mining sector's future-focused development plans. They represent cutting-edge technology and durability in addressing contemporary mining requirements. The Komatsu PC8000 stands as the brand's most formidable hydraulic excavator model. Its exceptional excavation capabilities are demonstrated through its 42 cubic meter shovel and backhoe capacity, making it perfectly matched for handling 240 to 400 US ton trucks. The machine incorporates an advanced COMVision system, a cutting-edge safety enhancement designed to boost operator visibility and minimize pit-related incidents. The designers thoughtfully included a 45-degree stairway configuration, ensuring both operators and maintenance personnel can safely and comfortably access the machine house and cab areas. The excavator features the sophisticated Comtrax Plus technology upgrade, an intelligent monitoring system enabling operators to track the Komatsu machine's performance directly from within the cabin, facilitating both proactive and preventive maintenance approaches. The PC8000 also includes a payload measurement system that tracks bucket load weights, enabling operators to optimize truck loading efficiency. This feature reduces overall loading duration by minimizing the number of passes needed per truck while gathering valuable data for mine managers to optimize their fleet management strategies. Lastly, we have the CAT 6090FS. This massive excavator delivers the most extensive payload capacity, ensuring enhanced maintainability and increased output. Its regular bucket holds between 37 and 55 cubic meters and carries a total payload of 103 tons. The machine runs on dual Cummins QSK60 engines, generating a net power output of 4,500 horsepower. To prioritize safety, productivity, and ease of maintenance, the manufacturers incorporated several beneficial elements. The CAT 6090FS features a distinctive drive mechanism that achieves an optimal balance of power and efficiency, coupled with its innovative dual engine design, ensuring more consistent operation. Regarding performance, it incorporates a trip power mechanism that enhances the machine's digging capabilities and bucket filling efficiency, while power consumption remains optimized through the closed-loop swing circuit. It achieves superior boom elevation speeds compared to competitors. All these technological advancements and improvements are implemented through the CANT MineStar system and technical solutions, maximizing workplace safety and efficiency.